Army Canada has issued a significant weather bulletin for regions in the broadcast area. Stay tuned for further information. Environnement Canada a émis un bulletin de conditions météorologiques importantes pour les régions dans la zone de diffusion. Restez à l'écoute pour plus d'informations.
Environment Canada has updated a tornado warning for Southern Ontario at 12:34 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Sunday, July 19th, 2020. A severe thunderstorm warning is continued for City of Toronto, Vaughan, Richmond Hill, Markham, City of Hamilton, Orangeville, Grand Valley, Southern Dufferin County, Caledon, Mississauga, Brampton, and Burlington, Oakville. A severe thunderstorm warning is changed to a tornado warning for Halton Hills.
Oh my goodness.
Environment Canada has updated a tornado warning for Southern Ontario at 12:36 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Sunday, July 19th, 2020. A tornado warning is continued for Halton Hills, Milton. A severe thunderstorm warning is continued for Uxbridge, Beaverton, Northern Durham Region, and Newmarket, Georgina, Northern York Region. A severe thunderstorm warning is continued for City of Toronto, Vaughan, Richmond Hill, Markham, City of Hamilton, Orangeville, Grand Valley, Southern Dufferin County, Caledon, Mississauga, Brampton, and Burlington, Oakville. A severe thunderstorm warning is changed to a tornado warning for Halton Hills, Milton. A severe thunderstorm watch is continued for City of Toronto, Pickering, Oshawa, Southern Durham Region, Vaughan, Richmond Hill, Markham, City of Hamilton, and Halton Peel. A severe thunderstorm watch is continued for Uxbridge, Beaverton, Northern Durham Region, Newmarket, Georgina, Northern York Region, and Dufferin, Innisfil. Environment Canada has updated a severe weather bulletin for Southern Ontario at 12:18 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Sunday, July 19th, 2020. A heat warning is continued for City of Toronto, York Durham, City of Hamilton, and Halton Peel. Environment Canada continues squall warning for Lake Simcoe at 11:29 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Sunday, July 19th, 2020. Environment Canada continues squall watch for Lake Simcoe at 9:47 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Sunday, July 19th, 2020. Environment Canada continues squall watch for Western Lake Ontario at 10:29 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Sunday, July 19th, 2020.
Environnement Canada.